Right behind me is the NHRA Motorsports Museum, presented by Automobile Club of Southern California, home of some great motorsports history. Let's go check it out. This week's Night at the Museum is all about one of the most beautiful race cars I have ever seen. It's also about a former film and television actor who became a drag racing icon, TV Tommy Ivo. One of the main reasons I chose this car is the fact that the former owner-driver, Tommy Ivo, is celebrating his 80th birthday right here at the museum in just a couple weeks. The car was built by Don Long back in 1970. It features a Tom Hanna body, the standard of the day, along with a nitro-burning Keith Black Chrysler Hemi. The car ran at the 1971 Winter Nationals, the race that Don Garlitz perfected the rear-engine top-fuel dragster. That would make this car eventually obsolete. The rat, as TV Tom called Garlitz, said this car was a Euclid, a piece of farm equipment, pretty much a clunker. According to TV Tommy, it was the best of his 36 race cars he owned in his long drag racing career, the last of his 8 front motor top fuel cars. The swoopiest of the bunch, in his own words. When you plan your trip to come to Southern California, check out the museum, go on the website, NHRAMuseum.org.